on a beat, boy.
I look out on the flower patch, and the best ones are picked first. Then when they dead, they put in the dirt. This pain always hurts to see the young ones dying, go in a hearse. They gave all work, but this world is berserk. They took perks when they got perks, but they died when they started to learn. Because life is a flower patch, and the best ones are picked first. I wanna die, something many people say at times. Sad people and killers kept here, but life changes become flatline. They are picked when we bat eyes. People have either 15 to 18 years of bad life. They feel great and are well, a few more years they die. They start doing good, they leave the bad side after such a long and bad fight. When they exit sadness, it takes them when they left behind. If I was a Muslim, I put bad vibes in 999 as a tattoo on my chest to never leave behind the message that I like. When Juice died, he had saved my life. He gave me sight when I was blind. He showed the path like a guide. I watched him on Hot Ones, thinking he was a nice guy. I even read articles saying he was back to emo at the time. Didn't realize how much of his music had life until he died. Sound like a coincidence, right? I look out on the flower patch, and the best ones are picked first. Then when they dead, they put in the dirt. This pain always hurts to see the young ones dying, go in a hearse. They gave all work, but this world is berserk. They took perks when they got perks, but they died when they started to learn. Because life is a flower patch, and the best ones are picked first. How much more life do we have to go through to see people die in youth? He was a lying juice when legends don't make it past 21. He didn't even make it past 22, but he was a fridge chilling cool. Let's not forget X, Devon, or Pop Smoke, Biggie, Nipsey, or Tupac. Their life stopped, why? Cause they were shot. No flu, but the news only spreads things about rappers when they die too soon. Six Dog suicidal, he gone to MF's doom. We don't even have a clue. I'm so confused, we keep on losing all legends to the cruel cold world. Was it coming to the end of the world? Is it coming soon? For the legends gone, those lyrics were for you, including Mac Miller, will miss all of you. I look out.